एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल ट्वाइलाइट क्वीन बी। स्वागत है आप सबका मेरे चैनल में। इन टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू फ्यू ऑफ माय फेवरेट प्रोडक्ट्स फ्रॉम एम कैफे विच आई परचेज 2 months बैक। आई थिंक या ऑलमोस्ट 2 months हो चुका है, क्योंकि वो मैंने मार्च मंथ में फर्स्ट वीक में परचेज फ्रॉम नायका। एंड सरप्राइजिंगली जो एम कैफे हमेशा क्लेम करता है अबाउट देयर प्रोडक्ट्स, इट टर्न्ड आउट टू बी ट्रू। Yes, almost I will say 98% it turned out to be true. So I thought why not to review these products and help you guys and can share my thoughts and my experience with these products and to tell you how it can be beneficial for you all. So you know what guys, I really like to invest on my skincare products, and especially my focus is always to invest on my face cleansing product as well as face nourishment products. And I'm very cautious about like in which products I'm investing, because I do have a very sensitive skin and my skin is really tends to break out. And jabki we all know February chala gaya hai, winter season is gone, and India mein abhi summer humid hot weather rahega. So I was searching ki kaun sa face scrub and kaun sa face mask will be good for my skin during my summer season as well as hot and humid season. So I came across the brand M Caffeine. So and I find it very 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 interesting. M Caffeine is India's first caffeinated skincare brand, which is co-founded by Tarun Sharma and Vikas Lajwani in October 2016. In this video I'm going to review 4 products, and trust me guys, ye jitne sare 4 products main review dene ja rahi hu, all these 4 products I already used it approx 2 months. So I can guarantee you ki mere skin mein iska result kaafi acha aaya hai, and how I'm using these products and mera routine kya hai use karne ka, I'm going to show you. So review start karne se pehle I would like to tell you one thing ki agar abhi tak aap logon ne subscribe nahi kiya hai, then please take a moment and subscribe my channel. And yes, now without wasting any further time, let's get started. So yes guys, let's start with the review. The first product which I'm going to review today is M Caffeine scrub. This is naked and raw coffee face scrub and one of my favorite scrub nowadays. I use it alternate days, or sometimes not specifically alternate days, 2 to 3 times a week. It is nourishing and exfoliating, and it is made from Arabic coffee and essential vitamin E. It is SLS free, paraben free, and it do not dry out your skin, and also it works effectively on textured skin. So I already mentioned guys ki textured skin kise kehte hai, फिर भी मैं इस वीडियो में बता देती हूँ. इफ़ योर स्किन इज हैविंग पिम्पल्स, ब्रेकआउट्स, ब्लैक हेड्स, वाइट हेड्स, एनीथिंग लाइक स्कार्स, उन्हें हम टेक्सचर्ड स्किन कहते हैं. सो यस, दिस रियली वर्क्स इफेक्टिवली ऑन टेक्सचर्ड स्किन. बट यस, मैं ये भी बताना चाहूँगी दैट इफ़ यू आर हैविंग अ टेक्सचर्ड स्किन, ट्राई टू यूज इट जेंटली, रफ तरीके से स्क्रब मत कीजिएगा, नहीं तो it make it worse, because it do have a lot of granules in the scrub. After using face wash, it's time to use the scrub. So main yahan pe I'm going to use this one, M Caffeine coffee face scrub. This is how the packaging looks like. Ye classic M Caffeine black box mein aaya tha. I really love the box. It is very classy and luxurious. The net quantity of this product is 100 gram and it costs around ₹349. And the key ingredients are pure Arabica coffee, hibiscus, vitamin E, argan oil, walnut and caramel. Here I am taking adequate amount of this scrub for my face as well as for my neck. I thoroughly clean my face with lukewarm water, which opens the pores onto the face before applying the scrub. Then I gently rub the scrub alongside of my nose, cheek with anti-clockwise strokes and the same motion on my forehead and neck. I always follow up with a face mask. This scrub helps to remove the dead skin cells from the surface of my skin and to remove the blackheads. You need to apply on the alternating days to see the effects. because अगर आप वीक में एक बार यूज करोगे आई रियली डोंट थिंक इट इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू गाइस एंड मोर ओवर इट्स जस्ट ब्राइटनिंग अप माय फेस. नाउ आपने रिजल्ट देख लिया है एंड आई एम गोइंग टू वॉश माय फेस एंड आफ्टर वॉशिंग माय फेस दिस इज हाउ माय स्किन लुक्स लाइक. इट्स रियली ब्राइटन अप, ट्रस्ट मी गाइस. और काफी जेंटली आप स्क्रब करना, हार्शली मत स्क्रब करना. So yes guys, if I talk about the pros and cons of these products, then so let me tell you, इस product में pros बहुत ज़्यादा है और con I think एक ही है. The first pro point is, it is really well packed. Second, it does have an amazing smell. Third, I really think it is very 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 affordable. Anyone, even the college students, school students can afford it. And ये बहुत दिन तक चलने वाला है. I really feel like it will go for more than 6 months and who knows, maybe 1 year. It depends आप कितना quantity का use करते हो. बस मेरे लिए right now I'm feeling कि ये next 4-5 months जाने वाला है minimum. Okay, and then it does have a very creamy texture, that is the fourth one. Now the fifth one is, it does have good amount of granules, which is very important. क्योंकि मैंने देखा है बहुत सारे scrubs ऐसे भी होते हैं जहाँ पे ज़्यादा, जिन स्क्रब्स में ज़्यादा ग्रैनुल्स नहीं होता है. सो दिस स्क्रब डज हैव अ वेरी गुड अमाउंट ऑफ ग्रैनुल्स. नाउ द सिक्स्थ पॉइंट इज, इट रियली हेल्प्स योर स्किन एक्सफोलिएट वेरी वेल. एंड सेवेंथ इज, इट डज हैव, आफ्टर एक्सफोलिएटिंग योर स्किन इट मेक्स योर स्किन वेरी स्मूथ वेरी सॉफ्ट. एंड द लास्ट but not the least, it does not makes your skin very dry, which is very 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 important guys. I do have only one con for this product, and that is, sensitive people may find it little harsh on their skin. So for them mera yahi advice rahega ki aap thoda thoda karke apply kijiye, bahut zyada harsh way mein scrub mat kijiye, lightly kijiye, kafi rahega, your skin will glow. Now let's move to the second product. So moving to the second product, I'm going to talk about the famous M Caffeine face mask. Right, so I really love applying face sheet mask. I also love to use face mask, but it's been such a long time that I'm not using any face mask, and I'm more into this face sheet mask, especially Korean sheet mask. So I stopped using it for such a long time, I don't even remember. But yes, winter season is gone and summer season is coming, and I really need a balance between the face sheet mask and face mask. So I thought to give it a try. So that क्या होता है कि I really believe कि जिन लोग का oily and combination skin होता है, if they use a lot of sheet mask or a lot of serum on their face, it tends to break out. So you should need a balance between your sheet mask and your face mask. I believe face masks play a very important role in your entire skincare regime. They help to keep your skin clean and problem free to some extent. The fragrance of this mask is very 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 amazing. It's very yummy in fact. It smells very chocolatey, though it's a coffee face mask, but it just smells a bit chocolatey. I guess is face mask mein cocoa ka quantity zyada hoga, for that reason maybe it smells chocolatey. But so what, we girls love chocolates and we girls love coffee, I mean maximum of us. So yes, I really love how it smells.
The net quantity of this product is 100 gram and it costs around ₹575, but Nykaa mein you will get discount kabhi, and this comes with a beautiful wooden spatula, that is the green thing. Now this comes in a huge classy black square cardboard box. The actual mask comes in a huge bulky glass jar. Even its jar has all the necessary information regarding the product. The face mask comes with a wooden spatula to scoop out the product, and we do not need to put our fingers in the jar as it can contaminate the mask. Here I am scooping out a generous amount of the mask in a spatula and applying a very thick all over my face and my neck. Do apply on your neck as well as on your face, because it evens out our neck area equally, which is equally important. I apply this mask once a week after washing my face and doing my cleansing and toning routine, like my daytime routine and my nighttime routine. I apply a thick layer of it, I think I already mentioned kar diya hai, and I leave this mask for good 20 to 30 minutes, but I do prefer to keep it for 30 minutes, and I wash it off with a normal water. And then I apply my favorite any moisturizer or emulsion.
मैंने अपने पूरे फेस में फेस मास्क लगा दिया है तो मैं ज्यादा बात नहीं करूंगी. Now I will chill and I will watch something in Netflix. And यहाँ पे कहा गया है 15 to 20 minutes रखने के लिए, तो मैं I will keep it for 20 minutes and sometimes kabhi I keep it for 30 minutes also. So yes, now I will chill and I will watch Netflix. But before then that, guys, aap log kar kya rahe ho? Quarantine mein ye mujhe bahut janna tha. So do mention in the comments below ki aap log kya kar rahe ho, kaise aapka quarantine ja raha hai, aapka lockdown ja raha hai. And shows recommend kar deti ho Netflix mein. And that is मनी हेस्ट, वो मैंने देखा है, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. फर्स्ट वन इज मनी हेस्ट, सेकेंड थिंग इज स्ट्रेंजर थिंग्स. अगर आप लोगों ने नहीं देखा, यू कैन जस्ट वॉच इट. आई थिंक इट्स अमेजिंग, आई लव्ड इट. एंड उसके बाद यस, मैं करंटली बिग बैंग थ्योरी देख रही हूँ. आई नो आई एम वेरी लेट, बट यस वॉट टू डू. तो या मैं वो भी देख रही हूँ. एंड फोर्थ वन इज जिनको थोड़ा सा गर्लिश, यू नो, गर्लिश थिंग देखना पसंद है, दे कैन वॉच इट. जेन्स द वर्जिन, यस, दे कैन वॉच दैट वन. जेन द वर्जिन, यस, राइट. सो आई वॉज ऑल्सो वॉचिंग जेन द वर्जिन, सो यू कैन वॉच दैट. तो ये हो गया चार और फाइव. फिफ्थ वन वॉच यू कैन वॉच, let me check what I can suggest you. You can watch Elite. It's a Spanish show, but it's a very good show. And yeah, of course, Gossip Girl. Gossip Girl, मैंने last year खत्म किया था, but oh my god, that show is great. और वो पूरा season खत्म करते करते, like I'm right now, I'm a great fan of Blair and Chuck Bass. Yes. So girls, if you love to watch anything classy, sassy, and very fun type of series, then you can go for Gossip Girls. अभी मैंने लगा लिया है, मैं इसको 20 minutes रखूंगी, and after that I will wash my face and I will show you how my skin is looking. So yes, मैंने क्लीन कर लिया है. आई रिमूव माई फेस मास्क एंड आई एम फीलिंग सो रिफ्रेश्ड. आई एम रियली रियली फीलिंग वेरी रिफ्रेश्ड. सो नाउ इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द प्रोज एंड कॉन्स ऑफ दिस प्रोडक्ट, सो इस प्रोडक्ट में भी बहुत सारे प्रोज है. व्हाट आर द प्रोज? Let me tell you guys. Number one, it does have a very beautiful and luxurious packaging. Number two, it does smells heavenly chocolatey. Number three, it thoroughly cleanses your face. Number four, it removes all the impurities and oiliness from your skin. Number five, it makes your skin soft and smoother. Number six, the most important point, that it glides on your face effortlessly because of its creamy texture. Number seven, it is great for all skin type. And number eight, the most important, in fact number six se bhi zyada important point ye hai, that it does not break me out. Mere skin mein aaj tak, till now, I'm using for the past 2 months, and kisi tarike ka koi bhi breakout nahi hua hai. That is the most important part. But if I talk about the con, then the only thing is, though it's it does have a luxurious packaging, but this is really not a travel friendly one. It's really not easy to carry with you because it is very bulky. So now let's move to the third product and fourth product जो मुझे free में मिला था नायका से. Actually मैंने सोचा था कि मैं purchase करूँगी the full size products, but later on Nykaa provided me these two products, the most famous products from M Cafe. So I thought कि चलो पहले let give it a try. If it suits me, then I will go purchase. But उससे पहले lockdown हो चुका है and now I cannot purchase it. So yes, let's move to the fourth product. So yes, the fourth product is this one, this छोटू सा M Cafe body scrub which I got free from Nykaa. And trust me, till now I do have a very great experience with this scrub, this body scrub. इसका review देने से पहले I would like to share one thing, one information with you all guys. कि बहुत लोगों को लगता है what is the difference between face scrub and body scrub. So please, अगर आप लोग face scrub अपने body में use कर रहे हो, don't use it. Or if you're thinking to use it, then don't do it. आपका face का जो skin होता है, it's very soft. It's जो texture है, it's very sensitive. So that's why वो face scrub different products से बनाया जाता है. एंड यू कैनॉट यूज बॉडी स्क्रब ऑन योर फेस बिकॉज बॉडी स्क्रब का जो ग्रैनुल्स होता है वो काफ़ी थोड़ा सा डिफरेंट होता है. बिकॉज आपका जो बॉडी है उसका जो स्किन का टेक्सचर है इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम योर फेस. सो येस, डोंट यूज बॉडी स्क्रब ऑन योर फेस. नाउ व्हेन आई फर्स्ट ओपन दिस क्यूट लिटिल जार, oh my god, I'm like, after each and every wash, after each and every use, I feel so refreshed. My skin feels so smooth and it smells really good. It is a very deep cleanser and it helps to get rid of your dead skin cells. And yes, it does make your skin very smooth and glowing.
So yes guys, this is how the packaging looks like. If I talk about the net quantity, then its net quantity 30 gram hai, and this is a free product which I already mentioned. And is jar ke piche bhi all the ingredients and everything you've mentioned, and also the direction about how to use. And here you can see the small particles of this scrub. The scrubs are very gentle and very mild on your skin. I'm sure you're going to love it. Generally, I take an ample amount of product and start scrubbing gently in a circular motion on my damp exposed areas, especially on shoulders, back of neck, knees, legs and elbows, and also hands. I do it approximately 2-3 minutes, and after that I leave it for another few minutes and wash it off. Now remember, scrubbing should be done twice a week, not more than that.
So yes guys, it is very important to use a body butter, a body lotion or a body yogurt on your skin, on your body after scrubbing, because you need to hydrate your skin. Though it makes your skin very smooth, but it is not sufficient. You need to use it. Usually मैं body butter ज़्यादा use नहीं करती हूँ apart from winter season, but मुझे ये body butter भी free में मिला है. So जब भी मैं scrub करती हूँ like twice or thrice a week, I do apply the body butter instead of using body lotion. I mean the regular body lotion. Now let's move to the fourth and the final product. So yes, finally the fourth product which I'm going to review today is this one, this cute little jar. It also smells really great, and the main ingredients of this product are cocoa butter, argan oil, vitamin E and caffeine. So that's why I guess it really smells really great. It helps with deep skin moisturization and it reduces your stress and help your skin nourish and make your skin relax.
This is how the packaging looks like. The net quantity of this product is 30 gram, and in this little glass jar, all the ingredients are mentioned and also the direction of how to use it. Its main ingredients are cocoa butter, caffeine, argan oil and vitamin E. It helps with deep skin moisturization, reduces stress and makes your skin relaxed. Take enough quantity of M Cafe body butter in hand and apply all over your body. Pay special attention to extra dry areas. The rejuvenating aroma of coffee gives me an instant rush of freshness, while argan oil keeps my body nourished and moisturized. मैं अपने हाथ पे अप्लाई करके दिखा रही हूँ आपको कि ये जो बॉडी बटर है ये कितना ज़्यादा आपकी स्किन को मॉइस्चर करता है एंड इट फील्स ग्रेट एंड अमेजिंग।
That's all for today. ये चार प्रोडक्ट मुझे रिव्यू देना था आप लोग के लिए, आप लोग को हेल्प करना था एंड आई रियली होप यू मैं जितना सारा इन्फॉर्मेशन आई ऑलरेडी गेव यू इन दिस वीडियो इट्स रियली हेल्पफुल फॉर यू ऑल गाइज एंड आई एम रियली होपिंग कि जल्द से जल्द लॉकडाउन खत्म हो जाए, कंट्री में सब कुछ नॉर्मल हो जाए, ये जो कोरोना वायरस का जो भी इशूज चल रहा है हमारे कंट्री में वर्ल्ड वाइड में ये जल्द से जल्द ठीक हो जाए। So yeah, after this lockdown, I'm definitely going to purchase these two products जो मुझे नायका से फ्री मिला है। So guys, if you really think that all the information which I've provided in this video is really beneficial for you or for your relatives, your family members, your friends, your cousins, anyone, then don't forget to give a big thumbs up and yes, also do share my videos and अगर अभी तक आप लोगों ने subscribe नहीं किया है then do subscribe my channel. Till then, take care of yourself, keep smiling, and I love you all. Bye-bye.